We're back with another Fortnite Battle Royale video. We're taking a look at the 5.3 leaked cosmetics. Skins, gliders, pickaxes, emotes, back bling. Shout out to Fortnite Insider. They always provide with, they always provide the info. They always provide us with, of course, the new legendary skins that have been data mined. And I just want to point out, spoilers ahead for the 5.3 skins and the road trip skin. 3, 2, 1, we're getting started. You have been warned. This is the road trip skin. It looks completely amazing. I think it looks great. Maybe it's just me because I'm a fan of black skins and Destiny 2. This guy looks like Kate 6. I'm not even lying right now. All right, he looks amazing. We have Vaughn and this lady in desert clothes. Pretty cool. But then we have something that catches my attention big time and something that should catch your attention as well. These two skins right here are heroes from Fortnite Save the World. This is the Cloak Star. This is Steelwool Sid. Now, Steelwool Sid is a constructor. The Cloak Star is a ninja. Why am I pointing this out? You know, you battle royale guys are like, dude, I don't care about Save the World. Listen out, guys. There are three classes in Save the World: Outlanders, Ninjas, and Constructors. And their character models have never been imported to battle royale because, according to Epic, apparently there was something wrong with their hitboxes. That's what one of my friends told me. Long story short, we're going to start getting most likely Save the World skins into battle royale, and that's going to be amazing because there's a lot of Save the World skins that I think if they transfer over to battle royale, it would be amazing. Like Striker AC, the Outlander, or Swordmaster Ken. Talking about Swordmaster Ken, we have a female samurai skin. Now, if you guys have been with me for a while, you guys know that on the Rocket Launch video, I said that if we get a samurai skin as a tier 100 skin in season 5, I'm gonna go nuts. We didn't get that, but we did get a samurai skin. And honestly, I kind of saw this coming. I'm not gonna lie. I knew that a samurai skin was gonna be released. We have Biker Ramirez, and she's looking hella fine. We have a male samurai. And then, of course, we have a skin specifically made for people like me that didn't want to get Stonesy Jonesy or Love Ranger just for the wings. Like, look, I was going to get Love Wings just for the wings, okay, and not for the Love Ranger skin, but now I'm not going to, okay, because we get a female Raven with black wings, okay? Black looks good on everything, okay? And honestly, this isn't even black. This is like black and then like a dark blue. Anyways, the point is we get a female Raven skin with black wings and she looks amazing. I love it, okay? I am 100% getting this skin for sure. We get a male hippie. This is part of the season 5 starter pack. And then, of course, this right here is a female hippie as well. I really like this skin. I would get it if I was drowning in V-Bucks, but I'm not, all right? We got a red salvo helicopter glider. I'm pretty sure this is the samurai glider. This is probably the Steelwood Sid glider because it says Plankertown. This is probably the hippie glider. We have another pickaxe. Oh, no, wait. We have the pickaxe of the Nevermore set, actually, because we actually don't have... what's this thing called? Yeah, that's right. We actually don't have a pickaxe for the Nevermore set. We have a harvesting tool for the ninjas, and I'm really glad they didn't make it stupid, like the plunger harvesting tool. I'm sorry, the plunger just absolutely kills it for me on that harvesting tool. This is the pickaxe for Steelwool Sid, obviously. I mean, it's pretty obvious. And of course, here we have the this thingy for the hippies. I'm pretty sure this is going to be the back bling that's going to be going on the road trip skin, and it looks kind of cool. I'm looking forward to it. Now, this is what disappoints me, right? I really like the male samurai skin, but I don't like this back bling. It looks terrible. The female samurai skin, I really like it as well, but I just don't like that her face is covered up into a kitty. Long story short, I'm going to get the female samurai skin because I just love this back bling. This back bling looks amazing. This is, of course, the thief bag from the starter pack. I have no idea what this is from. No idea. No idea. Steelwood Sid, maybe? I'm pretty sure this is the Steelwood Sid back bling. And then, of course, here we have the black Love Wings. I'm so glad that they made these because, honestly, Love Ranger is one of the shittiest skins in the entire game. I'm sorry if you like it. Back blings for the hippie skins. Back bling for Biker Ramirez. And that's pretty much it. Those are just the emotes, which I never go over because they're just pictures or hands. This is a Bless the Storm emote, I think. And that's pretty much it. A flamethrower and a quad launcher also coming into Fortnite. I think the flamethrower might be coming into Save the World, I think, but I'm not sure. Last but not least, If you turn on two-factor authentication, you get the free boogie down emote. You want to get the boogie down emote, by the way. It's an amazing emote. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I'll be seeing you guys on the next one. Peace.